Begin by finding comfort in your body. Allow yourself to position in your body in a way that's comfortable for you right now. And notice what that comfort is like. Feel it and enjoy it. And relax your body, noticing if there's any muscular tension present. And allowing that tension to let go, to loosen. Again, notice what that relaxation feels like and enjoy it. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Comfortable. Relaxed and smiling, enjoying this simple configuration of the body. Without losing these qualities in the body, begin to involve your mind. Reflect on things in your life that you're grateful for and tell yourself about them. Saying sentences in your mind like, I'm grateful for the food that I had to eat today. Or, I'm grateful for the friends in my life. Or whatever it is that you're grateful for. Tell yourself about that. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind as you tell yourself what you're grateful for. And if you notice any feelings of gratitude arising in your body, if you can feel grateful, Again, really enjoy that. Soaking in, delighting in these feelings of gratitude. Be nourished by them. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Someone who feels relatively easy to love at this time. Begin to cultivate love for them in a way that's familiar for you. Perhaps using phrases or imagining them being happy, visualizing that in your mind's eye. Or perhaps by directly accessing feelings of love and connection in your heart. Whatever method you choose, cultivate love for this easy to love person or animal. As we cultivate love for our easy to love person or animal, ideally it's like we're pushing a boulder downhill. Just a gentle push and letting the momentum build, letting the love grow so that it's self-sustaining. That may or may not be your experience at this time, but we aim in that direction. We steer towards it. To whatever extent you feel this love in your heart. savor it. Be delighted by it. Continue to cultivate this love for another moment. Noticing as you do, which of the positive qualities we've connected to, comfort, relaxation, smiling, gratitude, and love, have been most prominent for you. Seeing if you can connect to and maintain at least one of those qualities. Perhaps more. It's as if you were insulating a house in winter so as to stay warm, or wrapping yourself in blankets. See if you can be connected to and sustain at least one of these positive qualities. Without losing these qualities, going to redirect them aiming them in a different direction. See if you can connect to or find any pockets in your body that are experiencing physical or emotional pain at this time. Perhaps something that's sore or tight, or a bit of sadness or fear or anger. Whether it's physical or emotional, allow yourself to feel it in your body. And direct those positive qualities towards that pain. Directing love, whatever form is available, towards that physical or emotional pain in your body. There are any number of ways you could do this. You could visualize these positive qualities entering that position on your body watching how it's transformed as you direct love towards it. You could simply feel the area of pain alongside the qualities of love or positivity that you've cultivated. As if you were connecting two wires together, letting them blur together. You could simply breathe into the affected area, allowing your breath to be a form of love, an expression of love. A direct, practical means for loving yourself. Feel free to be playful and creative, giving this area of your body whatever love it might need at this time, whatever feels right for you. There are no wrong answers here. And to whatever extent you can notice that love from within that area of your body. However you feel it, are affected by it, impacted by it. Soak that up. Be nourished by your own love. You can stay with the same spot in your body for as long as you like, giving it all of the love that it needs. Or if you feel ready, you can move on to another spot, a different point of physical or emotional pain in your body. You can decide how to approach it, what feels right for you right now. In any case, give yourself love. Direct love towards your body, towards your physical body, and towards your emotional body. Give yourself the gift of love. Very good. Now, consider if there might be a way that you can take this love into your life. A concrete, specific action you can take to manifest this love in the world as kindness. Something loving that you could do for yourself or another person or the world in the next few days. If there's something loving that you can think to do, that would feel good to do, set the intention to do that action in the near future, allowing this love to manifest in your life. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.